for your English literature class. Today we will start chapter 3, that is Happy Days Always. And you see, this one is your literature book. So open this book and chapter 3. And chapter 3, Happy Days Always, is a beautiful story of a little girl and some secret. So what is this story? Let's see. So in this story, we will see about a girl.
So this is, so students, tell
this thing in your home? Let's try. Okay. So after this, what is your task? You will read this story